At the end of Psycho, we found out that the life of Norman's mother was ended with her lover by an overly jealous Norman. In order to preserve his illusion, he recreated his mother in his own mind as an alternate personality, often dressing in her clothes and talking to himself in her voice. The mother personality is jealous and possessive. For whenever Norman feels attracted to a woman, mother would kill her.